Thank you all for helping out with judging this contest, obviously.